Hello and welcome back to Halo. I am your host, Halo Guy, and today we're going to be looking at a mod that puts Halo into Halo. Now, if you've been following the Battlefront pack, you know the last map we ported was Mustafar, and it's pretty cool. But I kind of have a pattern. I've been posting only one map with each release I do. But I've decided to break the cycle today, and now I do two. Coruscant and Kashyyyk are the brand new maps in the Battlefront pack. That's right, I did two maps instead of one. I'm fucking crazy. I thought these two maps would make a really nice addition to the mod, considering that they're so big in the Star Wars universe. They just had to be in the Battlefront pack. There was no other option. I was held at gunpoint. These maps were also very heavily suggested, so yeah. If you watched my last video, you might be aware that my computer was exploded by a salt lamp. Now my computer is not exploded by a salt lamp, and that's the update. That's it. I also got a new graphics card, new monitor, SSD. I'm feeling pretty nice right now. I think the aesthetics of these two maps worked out really well. I really like how they look. I feel like they're very similar to their Battlefront counterparts, and I feel like the lighting turned out really nice. Kashyyyk is a pretty cool map. We did do some updates on the textures. We also have the new speeder model. The new turrets, which are pretty cool, these destructible walls that are just like Battlefront in the game, and the little gate is pretty cool too. As for Coruscant, aesthetically, I think this map is just absolutely beautiful in-game and on Halo 3, in-game referring to Battlefront 2. The cityscape is really nice, even though it's a 2D image. The kind of destructive ruins of the inside of Coruscant is really cool. And a lot of the environment is just really nice, especially with all the bushes and shit like that. This map honestly turned out really, really well. We had to remake it a couple times because there was a lot of complications with shit, but I think it turned out for the best. As far as new weapons or vehicles goes, unfortunately, there's not really anything new to add. Again, as I said, we did add the turret in the new speeder model, but new vehicles are really going to be added when we start working on a lot of the bigger maps that require newer vehicles. And I know, a lot of you have been asking for air battles and or maps that have air vehicles. We're trying to find some stuff. Give us some time. We're working on it. Trust me. I don't usually ask for stuff like this, but since I'm here and I haven't mentioned it in a really long time, I feel like I should. I have a Patreon. If you would like to donate some money to me, this mod was created by me and Stevie Roth, and while Stevie is a really big help, I'm the one that's mainly doing a lot of the modding part, and it's really a lot of work to do sometimes, and it can be really stressful. So if you really want to help support the efforts in making this mod and keeping it alive, donate to my Patreon, or even join my Discord server and boost the server. Boost the mod on Steam Workshop, share them out with your friends, make a video on it. Like, anything you can to support the mod would be greatly appreciated. I know a lot of people think it's really easy just to port these maps into Halo, but sometimes it's a really big bitch. For example, Naboo, which we are currently trying to port right now, is an entire open edge. Now, if you don't know what that means and you're not a Halo modder, an open edge means your geometry isn't sealed properly. Maps in Battlefront tend to have a lot of open edges, and you have to go through and essentially seal everything. Or else, you'll just die. And by dying, I mean if you go over to the area where the geometry is, you will just die for no fucking reason. Which, is not ideal for gameplay. But on Naboo, everywhere you walk, you die. Yeah. We're currently trying to work on that right now. Please pray. Please pray. Also, I have a poll for you all. We're considering doing space battles, but we want to do it in either Reach or Halo 3. I kind of want to ask you guys, what do you prefer? I feel like Halo 3 would make the most sense, but I also feel like Halo Reach would probably be better for space battles since they have the space battle type, and we can do cool, awesome game modes for it. But what do y'all think? What do y'all want? Put it in the comments below, or tell me on my Discord server, link in the description. We just hit 8k on the Battlefront pack a few days ago, and I'm honestly really stoked. I never thought the mod would get this much attention, considering that before the Steam Workshop, we only got maybe a couple hundred downloads on Nexus mods. So the fact that it's getting this much attention makes me really happy, because it shows that people like the mod, people care about the mod, people have nostalgia for these two games, and me and CBRoth did a good job. Again, there's a bug reports page, so if you also want to help us with that, if you want to put down something you find, just put it there. Or if you have a suggestion, that'd be cool too. Also, here's something I never mentioned before. There is a hidden Easter egg on every single Battlefront map. And there's multiple different Easter eggs per map, but there is one Easter egg that stays constant throughout every single Battlefront map. And if you can find each one of them and send them to me, I don't know, I might do a first to find all of them and send them to me, gets a little gift card or something. So go looking. Nothing's on off though, so don't look. Alright everybody, that's gonna be it for me. If you're all enjoying the new maps and you're enjoying the new content, please leave a like and a comment down below, subscribe, join the Discord, donate to my Patreon, download the mod, link in the description. I really appreciate the support from all of you, it really means a lot, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye guys.